Having some fun in the red room. Ramiele, you ready to go?
Yes.
Okay, you should head now because you've got about 10 seconds to get down there. You've got very short legs and you've got a lot of stairs. So while she makes her way down, we'll take a look at this video and hope she makes it. Careful.
My most embarrassing moment was when I was in fifth grade and I rode my pink bike to this boy's house that I liked. And I dropped off my picture and I rode my bike to the other side of the street to see if he would look at the picture, and he came out with his mom and they laughed at it and it was so embarrassing. Oh, no.
How can I just let you walk away? Just let you leave without a trace? When I stand here taking every breath with you, ooh, you're the only one who really knew me at all. I wish I could just make you turn around, turn around and see me cry. There's so much I need to say to you, so many reasons why. You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now. There's just an empty space, and there's nothing left here to remind me, just a memory of your face. Take a good look at me now, 'cause I'll still be standing here, and to wait for you is against our odds. It's a chance I've gotta take. Take a look at me now.
Ramiele, what's going down, baby? What's the deal, Ramiele? What's the deal?
Nah.
All right, so listen, Ramiele, another big song, right? Another big song, big vocals. And we loved you when we first saw you, and I'm happy to see you return to that. And I'll just say, I mean, I thought it was a pretty good vocal and everything, but find that confidence again, because, you know, I feel sometimes while I'm watching you sing, I can hear you also thinking, should I sing this run? Should I let this go? Just go for it. I mean, you got mad vocals, dude. Come on, come on with it.
Okay.
Aw. You have such a beautiful face, and there's such an innocent, pure voice that comes out of you. And I love when you go from that. You have a lot of, I'm not going to say colors. You have a lot of texture. The textures of your voice are all right now.
Simon likes colors.
I'll go, she doesn't finish.
I like colors.
We have the peanut gallery in the audience here. It's crazy.
Yeah.
It's kind of scary.
Paula, that's the different dog pound.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. The mutts. Okay. I didn't mean that. I meant mutts. Never mind. Yeah. Ramiele, it's all about you. I love you all. And I love mutts, too. Whatever. Ramiele, I got to tell you. I'm going to pull you right back in. You deserve to be in the top 12.
Oh, you do.
And I love you.
Simon, and which dog pound are you from tonight?
Well, I'm just very distracted now. Look, because you're so little and cute, it was good. I actually thought it was actually very old-fashioned. I didn't hear that big money note I would have liked. I've heard a lot of performances like this over the years. So, actually, I thought it was a bit predictable, and I'm not jumping out of my chair on that. Sorry.
It's okay.
So, Randy talked about what was going on maybe in your head and what you were thinking about when you were singing it, and I know that there's a little personal inspiration behind that song this week, isn't there?
Just past experience.
A little past experience?
Yes.
Like what?
Stuff?
TMTH, right?
TMTH.
Okay. For Ramiele, you can dial 1-866-IDOLS-06. 1-866-436-5706. Is Dan... Wait, 1 second. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5706. Calls are toll-free from landline, standard text, messaging rate supply. Is Danny Noriega wearing your glasses?
Yes, he is. Of course not.
Okay. Lots of inside things happening here, Mutz. I'm not quite sure what's going on. When we come...